it's not finished because the green pen and the blue pen have run out. So hopefully I can find some replacements today and get my picture finished. Sorry if you can hear the wind in the background, it's just suddenly got really windy. So I'm hoping that I can get my picture finished. And I'm gonna put white glitter on these bits for the snow and on the stars. And I'm gonna put some sticky letters on the side of the bus here. So hopefully I can get this finished soon. Let's get these pens rearranged in order. Okay. I'm probably going to start with a black one. Silver and a glittery grey silver. There's one stuck in the bottom of the packet I've just seen. Okay. So I think we can move on to the purples now. Which one is darkest? I think it's this one. And then it is this one. Slightly darker. And then this really light fluorescent yellow. Okay, green's next. So let's get all the greens out. There's quite a lot of greens, there's like five of them. I've just realised I've made a critical error. I've missed out the reds. They should have been in there with the between the pinks and the orange. Okay, now let's move this one over here and move that one over there and move that one over there. Okay, just put that red in there. This one slightly darker. And this one. And this one. And this one. And our last pen. This one. Okay guys, so there we go. Okay, and I got some kind of order for our pens now. Some sort of colour coordination. I don't know why I thought there was two silvers. But there's only one. Lighter tan. sparkle yellow gold, and her neon yellow, fluorescent yellow, and a really dark sort of a midnight green, and a more metallic shimmering green, like an emerald green, and a grass green, and a sort of glimmer, limey green, and her fluorescent green. So, that's our colour coordination done for today. And hopefully I can find some more of these in the shop later, so that I can get my nice picture all finished. Sparkly, sparkly, shimmer, shimmer, sparkly, 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 shimmer. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed another little spur of the moment video while I'm killing some time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, 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 bye. Sparkle, 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 sparkle. Hey, guys. So thankfully, I managed to find the matching pens in the shop today, and I finally completed the picture. Stickers on the bus as well, and I've poured all the glitter over the stars and the mountain tops as a final touch. So I'm just going to shake it all off now so that we can see the final result. Shake, 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 shake. It's lovely. Beautiful glitter and snow on the mountain top. There's a bit too much on the sky, I'll have to shake the excess off. So, I've shaken all the excess off the sky. Now I've just got the glitter stars, and the shimmering snow, and the sparkly trees. I'm really glad I managed to get this finished tonight. Very atmospheric. I just love the way the blue glitter gel pen combined with a little bit of the glitter just makes the sky really shimmer like that. It's so